We got patch notes. Apparently, I'm on this patch. I don't know how, but I am. I don't know. There's a fucking Aurelion soul running around. I might as well. All right. I gotta play catch up, dude. I don't know what's happening here.
For me, existence was empty. Barren. By my will, I filled it with wonder. As you contain me, you can't. Breath. And while I long to return to my stars...
How are people playing this in ranked already? So that guy was just griefing, huh? I didn't realize that it was out. Like, I didn't realize this was already out. Yeah, there's no norms, yeah. I guess that's it. I'm gonna block the jungle for a little bit. I know I said it's Mario Party. I'm embracing Mario Party. Yeah, let's talk about these jungle adjustments real quick while we're waiting to get into a game. They're giving you more XP by 5 experience per camp. Yeah, I'm talking to Phalaris about it right now. I'm wondering. I guess I should have. I can bring him in the call. I'm in a queue right now. Fuck that. All right. So Phalaris tells me basically that it's not much of a big change. Like, there might be some slight breakpoints that we hit on like leveling faster, but you're not. This isn't. It's one. So think about it like this. He framed it to me like this. You clear 6 minions or 6 camps, it's 30 XP, which is basically a caster minion. Not really much. So it's like a very, very small adjustment. I don't know if it's a substantial enough of an adjustment to... They are first pick. So if they take Maokai, then I take Sylas, I guess. And if they take Sylas, then what's the next thing on the list? I need to learn Udyr, like ASAP. I'm gonna ban Sylas. No, Maokai's banned. Dude, I need to learn Udyr. Or just play Karthus. That's the obvious. The obvious answer is just play Karthus. Okay. I'm gonna have to get to bust the Udyr out at some point. I think people are playing Lee Sin because of the patch too. I'm pretty sure Lee Sin got a buff as well. So apparently jungle's sort of changed, but we're gonna give it an honest try. A college try, as they say. Damn, close. It's a close fight. She's pretty low though. Oh, good job, Lee. It's a good thing that I cleared the outer camps first. I didn't get my exhaust off fast enough. Got her flash. Yeah, I had a feeling. Wow, my Karthus is whack. It's been so long. Won that 1v1 in my jungle, which was kind of close, so I'm not too depressed about it. If I could spike 6 here... we could probably turn this. Isn't Karthus fun? That's bullshit. I have exhaust now, so I could probably show up. I shouldn't have tested it. At least in ulting, it just felt like a good time to show face, but it just wasn't. Doesn't kill. All right, we should just walked it out. I should have slid on through, brother. Nice movement by this guy. Very nice. I think top down is probably better. How are we looking on levels? I mean, I'm not behind, or I'm not ahead this game, so. So I'm up in camps. I'm level 9. Thank you. Hmm. I've definitely pinged it off, but okay. That was good defense. Victor's getting pretty big. Uh-oh, this is a dive. You didn't get the blue buff back for it? Shit. This Victor seems good-ish. I know it's not a rave review, but... just, he hasn't really got anything done yet. Yeah, I don't know what happened there. Felt like we should have had TPs to go, but... And he has Wit's End. I don't think we kill. Karthus OP, boys. Karthus OP, boys. Not much counterplay to that, is there, guys? Karthus walks into the middle of the fight. Wins. Damn, that was close. Victor got caught before the fight, so... If Victor didn't get caught, we don't lose Baron here. It's a mid gap.
Oh,
Yeah, this Victor's fucking troll, but whatever. I think they're subhuman, dude. There's so many of them. I don't even get mad anymore. I just call it like I see it and try to win anyways. Try to flip a game that I shouldn't win. Burn damage. Nice. So we just push him with Nila Braum. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. They're not pushing in. We win without a mid. I can't wait to see damage at the end. Yeah. figured as much. My damage is actually a lot lower than I thought would be too, to be honest. Now my damage, I mean, I guess that was kind of in an awkward spot there. But we had a couple good fights. The one at Dragon was good for Karthus. The one at Baron, I don't know why they wouldn't just come around and push into Baron. Like, that was so weird. Oh, before I queue, I need to watch that back. I think if I exhausted earlier, I would have won. Yeah, it's hard as Karthus because you got to like waddle in, you know? I think I could have queued into the bush to start, huh? Right there. If I had exhausted, I have to be just mentally ready. If I was mentally ready to fight this, I would have exhausted here and just hard won this. Yeah, it was an awkward game. This would have been nice. I don't know. I can't judge off of one game, but Karthus did feel pretty good. As like a power pick. So let's think about this. Karthus was already good. Amumu gets nerfed. Then Maokai, hold on, 13.2. All right, here we go. So Amumu gets nerfed. Zac gets nerfed. Radiant gets changed. But would appear to me, if your first pick, the first pick guy, you have to ban Elise. Because Elise is still crazy. You leave Maokai open. You hover Maokai. If they take Maokai, then if they take Maokai, you say fuck that shit, and you go for like a Karthus or something, or a Sylas, right? So now Maokai's taken. So this guy goes, probably goes like Sylas. He goes Skarner. So you say fuck you, and then you go Karthus. And then you farm your face off.